Yeah, since you'll find what you're looking for when you stop looking. All of your exes with lessons in. We'll talk about them again. You keep on settling. Wonder if love is a pain or the medicine. You never let it in. Well, I guess it's your right. But figures been never my type. And I didn't build up this wall overnight. See, I wanted more than just lust for the night. Then you came in my life. You're different than them. I'm used to them playing pretend. I'm used to your only a friend. Fell deep in each letter you send. I'm questioning loving again. I'm questioning when it will end. Bend till I break it. My heart don't break even. I bought this for longer than only a season. And you didn't break me. You came to pick up the pieces. No, you never hear it, but you is who I believe in. No one ever perfect, but you are perfect to me. And lately I'm believing in love. You are the reason. I'm talking to my angels above. Wish you could meet him. Wish I could see him one more day. Just to hear his voice tell me everything is okay. Just to show him that his son is here, poking and changing. Hear him laugh when I tell him about the stories we made. Pretending like I'm okay. I'm broken and you know it. Building up a wall and never show it. Grabbing on my face, told me focus. You're not the only one that's been broken. I'm hoping you open up. I thought what? Thinking that I'm always hoping, but I realize I've been swollen shut. There's more to us. There's more to love than surface. Lost the surface front. And tonight I might spill my guts. She said.
What is up, everyone? Jay here as always, and today we're going to be continuing more of The Last of Us Part 2. And, we're going to be starting off with a flashback with Ellie and Tommy. And going on from there, hopefully finding Abby and gutting her and all that nifty jazz, you know. Because, that bitch.
She killed Ellie's daddy.
Don't exactly know why she did it, but she did. And, sweet revenge is just what's on the fucking menu, and we're going to fucking get it at some point. I am about 8 to 9 hours into the game, and it's supposedly a 24-hour game, 25-hour game, so we're not even halfway yet. But I've been having a very good time with it, and here we go.
Silent trip. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Oh. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Oh?
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk.
Will do, sir. Will do.
Okay.
But...
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful.
We got this. What? Tommy.
You want to give it a whirl?
Yes. Oh, thank you.
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous.
Let's snipe some bitches. I take it it's over there.
See that sign there? Red one?
Yeah, because you got that one.
Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding.
Dude. Where is they? Where's the mushroom zombies?
Get that road in your sights. Try hitting that sign. If you're feeling
killed
ambitious, see if you
killed
can get
one
it in
there.
The middle of that oak.
Tommy, did you kill them all? Because that's not fair. Do you want me to shoot that one in a dick like that?
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop.
Bullet drop of gravity. Aim high.
Try hitting
to
that
compensate.
Side.
Okay. I get that much. But what do you want me to shoot? There's nothing out here. Huh?
The sign.
You want her to shoot the sign?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet wound.
I'm a horrible shot.
There you go.
Sounds attractive.
Well, we are on patrol.
I am such a bad shot. Jesus Christ. Tommy, you're not going to have any bullets left. Oh, I caught that one.
There you go.
Oh, I blew the fucking legs off that one. Shot that one in the ass.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Two left.
And I got that.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay.
Alright, I think we're good. Wow, that took a lot.
Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
There we go. Yeah.
Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that.
There we go.
Guess they're hungry.
And there we go.
Spotting two still.
Was only the three. I see it anyway. Let's try hitting that, see if we can get more come out. Yeah. You bitch. There we go.
You're natural.
Oh. Oh, more flashbacks. Neat. It is, Shion, it is. There's one. He wants to eat. But we're not gonna let him. Oh, it blew his fucking leg off.
Looks clear.
Let him fucking slide too. Look at that. There you go, Tommy. I'm getting a little better. No, I'm not. It's not. I'm gonna stop.
There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. See?
Yep.
You'll find it.
What you think?
Yeah. A handful more.
Oh, wow.
Oh, come on.
Oh.
You really
got it. I caught that one.
Yes.
Three left.
I caught that one.
Well done. A couple more out there. Try again. Gonna have to tell Joel.
Oh, I caught that motherfucker's leg.
Well, I'm not seeing any more.
I did good.
Yeah, I did good.
All right.
I want this infinite ammo though, because it would fucking help.
End her over.
Fine.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies
first. Thank you, Tommy. Such a gentleman.
I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay. I'll
yeah,
try.
Tommy. We will try.
Get easy.
And oh, I guess I'm going to talk to Joel.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh. I see you've, you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll, we'll get you some new ones.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff.
Fucking Joel, man.
I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway.
I miss Joel so bad.
I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
I mean, I guess so. I wonder what the hell's up with her and Joel.
You and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know. Found two runners in a house.
Did you kill them? Did you kill them good, Joel?
Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost
all
of them.
No, you're not. Not with me on patrols.
And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
Look,
who've...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know... see how you handle them.
All right.
You listen to your daddy, girl.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Talk about comic books. That's awesome.
I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped.
I want to read these comics now.
You're funny.
If Joel approves, then he must be damn good. Got the daddy Joel approves.
Music store's up that way. You have to move the horses here.
Sounds good.
Hope so.
Hey, Shimmer. Don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay, I got my handgun. I'm better with a handgun than I am with anything else.
You need a boost?
But I still suck. Like, hardcore.
I don't think we can go this way.
What?
Yeah, it's a little,
Damn.
High.
Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Gotta cut through the building, Joel. Let's go. How we getting in? How we getting in, buddy? Oh, sheriffs! Guess we're gonna need the flashlight.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be some. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Pull it up, buddy.
Careful now.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Oh no, what's in here? Yeah. Let's just get Joel in. There we go.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny.
You You're welcome.
Yeah, girl, you gotta eat a cheeseburger. Damn it. We got cows for a reason. Oh, first aid. That will always come in handy because you know my ass is going to get bit at some point. One fucking bullet.
This place is giving me the creeps.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like super dark.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us. Okay, fine.
Alright, let's pick it up. You know we're gonna need it. I can't. No? It looks like you can. That's bullshit. Oh.
You gotta be smart about this. You stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina?
Of course not.
Okay, good.
Oh, yep. Yep. She's definitely slipped. She lied. She's a fucking liar.
You ever been in here before?
Just patrolling the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
This place creeps me the fuck out. I don't like it. I don't like how dark it is. It's complete bullshit. Why do you have the shotgun? I need the shotgun. I'm the girl! I mean, damn. I mean, Ellie can hold herself, but... You know. What is this? What does this say? Ruby, I'm sorry if our patrol overwhelmed you yesterday. We don't run into new people too often. I understand why you might have been nervous to follow us to Jackson. But it really is a nice place. We've got electricity, good crops, could be something special for you and your family. My boys are different people here. Before Jackson, we were so focused on just staying alive. I didn't like who they were becoming. They started acting like the people we were running away from. These days, they're on roofs, fixing holes, digging trenches, hard work, but they come home every night, excited about building up this place. They've got community, a reason to be accountable. You used to be a teacher. You could have a classroom of kids hungry for knowledge. This isn't a fantasy. Please consider just stopping by. Let me show you around. Oh, I wonder if she did. I'm hoping, because that would be cool. To find a teacher. That's a universal remote if I've ever seen one. Joel, what are you doing? You see something, boy? Oh, that's not good.
Looks like it was shot a while back.
Why did the last patrol go through here?
Not sure.
Is it one of us?
Nah. The only people went missing from Jackson and teenagers from last year. This was too old. Now it just roamed in.
Uh-huh. The place is just gross. Every place we go to is just fucking gross.
This way.
Either looks like you need a fucking tetanus shot after you go through it, or fucking gloves or something.
They are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take them out.
Oh,
fuck up. It climbed over with me. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Yeah, I die a lot. Let's go a different route and kill this guy first.
To our right, runner.
No, fuck you, bitch! Joel, help! Fuck! Why can't I find fucking bullets like this in the main part of the game? You need a fucking stick. The stick is good. Stick is life. Just like Shrek.
Over here!
Let me heal. Jesus. And my brother's calling me. Oh, it's... Oh, can't make another one. Shit.
Eisen! Second floor! Gunner! Right side!
Give up on those strings for today.
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
That was not cool. There were so many of them. Good. At least it was in a well-lit room. I mean,
that looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Oh. This game is super fucking hectic.
Just like the first one.
Fucking hell. Oh, yeah, let's go through. Oh, shit! No! Oh, Hulk smash! Fucking hell! I didn't think they could do that shit. Give me a moment, please. Holy shit. Why? Oh, fuck me, dude. No. As I complain, I'm sending a message to my brother. Ugh. But anyway, that, no.
Sure, but we fucking did it.
What the fuck?
You good?
You know, than being really old. Ain't nothing solid, not a sleep on.
Oh, yeah.
I want to get out of here.
Yeah, after we load the gun, Ellie. After we load the gun. There we go. See? See, coolants are full up even more. There we go.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
Will it? My four bullets aren't gonna do anything, Joel.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's deal with them two anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
Yeah, Joel, she's, She's kind of a lesbian. They're just friends. Dina, though. Let me tell you. Those two will scissor the night away.
You think you can squeeze through there?
Oh, shit.
See what it is?
Oh, it's a thing. Garbage receptacle. Oh, fuck.
Ellie!
Okay. Daddy Joel to the rescue again.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You were the best, old man.
Hey, Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
Oh.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're going to end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry.
Aww.
Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Aww. Well, I mean, Joel just cleaned him up.
Only that room you, right?
Let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson. Yeah.
After you took me out of the Firefly hospital,
here it goes.
You said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Oh, no.
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I did the tests. And when
I saw that they were useless, I got us out of here.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
Things aren't looking good for the Joe and Ellie pair. I mean, I take it she suspects that he's been lying to her. He has been.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
Ugh, that's horrible.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him? It wasn't the right time. What about this? Anything worthwhile? Abby? No. This girl, Nora.
Oh.
Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital?
Oh, I think we're gonna go to the part where we kill the girl with the Vita.
What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too.
She's what? Worried about you, damn it.
Nothing. Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
I understand why Ellie's doing all of it, but I don't think she's going about it the right way. Especially with Dina.
Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Yeah, you think it's easy. It's definitely not going to be easy. Let me tell you. Nothing in here. Oh god, we have no bullets. I mean, we have these, but what is 8 bullets going to do for us? Whole bunch of noise, girl. God, we can't even make fucking arrows yet. And we got 3 drugs.
Gotta get through.
Yeah, you'll be able to get. Oh, there's stuff up there. That's the stuff I want. But how the fuck do I get up there?
Huh?
shit. That's awesome. Okay, maybe this wasn't the stuff I wanted, but I'll fucking use it. I hear a generator. Super dark. It's super dark. So supposed to be marbles. Foxborough. Smooth. Look, people, there's no cigarette that is smooth on this fucking planet. Don't believe that bullshit. No matter how tasty they are. Fucking hell, we're going to die a whole bunch because I have no bullets. I'm fucked. Ooh, look, a shotgun bullet.
Good. Who knows how many wolves are at that hospital?
Yeah. One bullet is gonna save you, Ellie. You fucking silly girl. Superhero card. There's so many of those I have to look for.
Okay, progress.
You say progress. I say we're gonna be fucked. Okay. Great. Zombie people. I do not have the patience. I know what I'm gonna do. We're gonna use a trip mine. That's what we're gonna do. We only have one. Oh, did you really just... Here's the list of deserters. Jisoo Hang. I probably said that so wrong. Yeah. So many. We know some of the supplies they stole contained weapons. Be careful. While it's preferable to capture them alive, do not risk your lives. Any sign of danger, you have my permission to take them out. If they wanted to leave, we could have worked something out. But desertion combined with stealing cannot be tolerated. We need to make an example here. May your survival be long. May your death be swift. I mean, the one guy who blew up, his death was kind of swift. Oh yeah, tape is exactly what I need to survive. Any more in here? No. God Don't bars usually have, like, shotguns behind their fucking things? We definitely use some of that right now. Well. Bigger running area. There we go. There we go. Ooh, drugs. And a knife. Cool. Still need to make those. Still need shit to make those. I need more arrows. I need more ammo. I need more everything. This game scares me. I'm such a bitch. I have never lied about this fact. Ooh, 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 ooh! Two handgun bullets! I could take out the world with those! The game really does make you panic. See what we can make. Can't make that, can't make that. Can do that. But I would like to make one of these because, well, yeah.
All right.
Fucking taking rags off of dead people. What is all this shit? Nice. Nice find. Nice find. Everything is fine. Floaties. Take another one of these, and let's make a star. Oh, god damn it.
Denied.
How do we get in? Okay. Okay. We're gonna be checking a lot of that because I have nobody with me. Just listen for them.
He's still filled with supplies.
Oh, I can make some arrows. Yes. Just in case. Yeah, we'll take it. We'll take that. I mean, we are getting a decent amount of stuff here, but... Oh! Well, let's see if we have enough parts to do anything. Especially...
Cutter!
What the fuck?
Let go of me!
Alright.
at her! She's out!
What you get? Now I got 3 bullets. Only 3 bullets. I'm fucked. Oh, this dude ran up on me as I was trying to fix my bow. None of these asshole dropped any fucking bullets. They had guns, but they didn't drop no bullets. She and I have died enough already, believe me. Additional marker will show the exact range of the enemy in our medical. Cool. Fuck me. Is there any more of these assholes around? Still, they have guns. Why can't I pick up all their guns? What's this? Organic chemistry.
I should skim through this.
Yeah, you should. Upgrade? Ooh. Explodey upgrade. Craft explosive arrows.
What?
Craft more effective trip mines. They are deadlier at a greater range. Increase the effectiveness of your Molotovs, spreading fire in a wider radius. This is awesome. Craft more trip mines, what? Craft more explosives, ooh. Ooh, more drives. Even more drugs. Alley girl. What are you turning into? Oh, there's bullets. There's bullets. Lovely fucking bullets. Oh, thank you. Reloading everything right the fuck now. Put them in your clip. Reload. Reload. There we go. Now we're a force that's kind of okay to reckon with. Hey, Melissa, I'm leaving this here in case you decide to join us after all. We're moving on from the safe house at first light. I've stalled the others as long as I could, but Isaac has to be looking for us by now. The fate of the last group of deserters is still fresh in our minds. The plan is to head south and see if those rumors are true. Maybe it's all bullshit, but I'll take hopeful bullshit over Isaac's fantasism any day of the week. Remember who we are. The wolf took us in, but they're not our people. I really wish you had left the stadium with us. I hope you still do.
I thought it was a wolf.
Did I just kill them? I think I did.
Gotta be more careful.
You know shit, Ellie. How do we get in? There we go. There's always a way into these rooms. Always. I'm just glad I could find them. Nothing. That comes in handy. Can we make more of it now? Let me make more fucking arrows. What is this? What is this? Don't let anybody fucking run up on me. Darling, I got everything packed, but Fedra already started to put people on buses, and I have no idea where you've disappeared to. If I'm gone before you get back, I stashed a few of my things in the safe. Maybe an overabundance of caution, but Fedra's been confiscating things due to quarantine. All smells fishy to me. The combination is still set to our wedding date. I mean, it's been 30 years, but I assume you remember when that is. See you soon. Love, Ellen. Your wedding date, huh? And where's the so-called safe? Zoom. 30th anniversary. So that would be what? 30 years? 2013 would be 93? Yeah. 10-8-93. 10-8-93. Another superhero card. Let's see. We'll go 10-8. What?
Okay, double check. Go slow.
October 8th. Alright, it's 2013, right? We'll count 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 83. Jesus Christ. I do math good. There we go. Now let's see. What can I do with my drugs? Faster aim movement. We like to do the explosive arrows. Awesome. Allison Road movement speed 2. That's that needs to be got for sure. Oh, I can make explosive arrows now, Jesse. Look at that. I should probably unlock this door. Go check downstairs so I can waste all my ammo on stupid things. Please don't be no evil. Thank you. I don't want to die anymore. Dying's bad for your health. Literally. At least you don't have to make shivs anymore. Oh, there's a basement.
See what they got in here.
Not fucking much. I don't. Basements creep me out. As much as I love basements, and if I have the opportunity, my bedroom would be in a basement. Basements creep me out. Silencer now. We actually got a good bit of stuff from that safe house. I am saving though because we need to. Because we did get a really good bit. And we are almost at the hospital.
Shit. Need to get in there.
We will, we will. Right over here. Really, Ellie? Really? We are in the hospital. Where there is going to be a ton of bullshit that we are going to have to go through. Oh, shotgun shells are fucking a must. There we go. That. But alright. What are we doing here? Are we gonna have to go see one of those? I think that'll fall out.
Okay, fine. I'll stay open.
There is something we need to put there.
That's pretty smart, Ellie.
Why does that actually fucking work? Oh, okay. That was such a dumb puzzle. You know what? It actually fucking worked.
Okay.
I'm gonna save that because I'm actually surprised and kind of proud that that actually fucking worked. Well, let's go. Alright, let's continue on in to the multiple deaths we're about to receive because this game hates me. Oh, wow.
The hospital.
I thought we were at the hospital.
Fuck. I thought I'd be closer.
Definitely not closer, Ellie. I really don't want to break a window. I just want to get to this fucking hospital. I'm gonna be as quiet as I fucking can, too, because, you know, death. Oh, that is not being quiet. Fuck, you never know where there's gonna be a clicker that wants to eat your fucking ass. Of course not. Of course it's locked. Fucking Last of Us. Last unlocked fucking door. Take it all. You don't understand. I need it. Ooh, guns. And a superhero card. let's. I could put another one of those on. Can't do anything else. Okay. Oh, Ellie. Fucking. She unlocks doors. Good. Oh, you're gonna be locked, aren't you? Oh wow, it's locked. It's definitely creepy as shit, though.
Oof, stinks in here.
Oh, if it stinks, you know there's like dead people around. Almost dead people. Mushroom people. That's mushroom people.
Oh.
That's probably why it stinks. Is, you know, dead people. I was right. There is a dead person. There is a dead people.
Fucking wolf. Served you right.
It served you dead. Just fucking pop out already. You know you're going to. You need to fucking finish loading that.
Shit.
Oh.
Fuck me.
Yep. I knew it. I heard it. I hears it. Another dead person.
Great.
Oh no. Oh, there's gotta be something on the other side of this bullshit. Let's do it. Stalkers.
These fuckers are quiet. Shit. How do I get outside?
What the fuck is a stalker?
Ah!
right. That's right, shotgun. You like it? I got more for all of you. Come on, you bitches. See that? Yeah, you're dead now. I hear you motherfuckers walking around. Come get me. Wonder why?
Down to the street.
That's so fucking gross.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
There needs to be a way out of here, Ellie. There has to be. I don't like it. Okay. So stalkers, they're a thing. They're like the fucking worst. Fuck.
Seattle.
Yes, Ellie, fuck Seattle. With your fucking nasty ass zombie nipples. Why does everything need to be so fucking gross? Before fucking, before more of them come out of the fucking wall, like the fucking nipple zombie. What? You know what this calls for? Save time. It's no. Mm-mm. This game hates me. Where are we, Ellie?
Okay. You are here. The hospital's there. Through the park.
Oh, cut through the park. Yep. What was the whistling? Oh, that's not good. Oh, God! Fuck. Oh, I think I died. Yeah, yeah, I definitely did. I do not like their whistle speech. What happened? Your buddies aren't whistling back? To be a hunter. This is bullshit. Who are these motherfuckers? See, I don't know how to get past this shit. I'm just glad there's really tall grass and leaves. Sounded right next to me.
Must be the scars. Doesn't matter.
Looks like it.
Hospital. have strung Nora up.
Oh, hopefully they didn't string Nora up. I can't craft anymore. The arrows came in handy during that part.
Okay, here's the road to the hospital.
Yeah, this is the road to the hospital. Well, how do I know not more of those motherfuckers are gonna be around? God, where am I now? Not for nothing, that scars part was kind of cool because it makes you change up the way you need to play the game. Mm-hmm. Oh. I need the tape. That means I put the ass, I can make my arrows. I don't know what that fucking sound is. That sounds really fucking weird. Not gonna be like a weird water zombie or something. More bullets is wonderful. Thank you. More crafting materials would be great. Like that. No, food. The heals and wounds. Lovely. I guess there's all the way up, right?
Nope.
Ellie, we know how we're getting in here. We're breaking a fucking window. Oh, well, he's been long gone. Glad he had a whole bunch of fucking drugs with him. If anyone finds this note, my wife Paige is waiting for me back in in the old conference center at Piking Convention, right across from the brew pub. Please take her this medicine. She's pregnant and could die without it. I thought I could make it, but I've lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods, heard some whistles, and then an arrow pierced my side. I ducked into this place. Think I'm safe. Can't get any worse, right? Starting to feel cold. Stole all the medicine from the hospital. Should have grabbed some blood, too. Bad joke. Never mind. She'll tell you I'm always making bad jokes. If you find Paige, tell her I went peacefully. Tell her I hope they live happy lives. Tell her I love her. And tell her if it's a boy, don't name the kid after me. Go with the name we picked. Simon Vickers. Aw. My drugs! We are definitely saving up for that. But can't make anything else. That would come in handy. Faster aim movement, move faster while aiming. I won't make the time to save. Oh, we can craft some shit. Where are those? We're gonna save that. Do you have to get past play?
Just
waiting
for Steam to update.
Oh. Can't tell if that's some kind of weird wobble or pigeons. Oh, it's definitely birds. Birds all over there. That makes me feel better. Actually. What do I do? How do I get past this? Hitting it don't work. Oh, wait, what? That's a brown tape? Ooh, okay. Can't get through there. Can't go up. Fucking stupid. Let's just grab all this shit again and figure it all out. There we go. But we gotta come out this way, right? Oh, well, yeah, of course, but I'm not gonna try to jump from, like, the third story this time. Because that was fucking stupid. But hey, the more you know, right? Oh, probably jump down there just fine. But let's go up and get all the stuff in this apartment first. I think we know where it's paid here. And this dude with the baby mama problems. Say bye to the pigeons. Look, see? Yeah. Don't die when you do it from there.
I think I can fit.
I think you can. Oh God!
They are messed with shit.
What is
grief?
Holy shit! Whoa. No! 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 Ah.
Those arrows don't go that far.
Straggler! Get the wolf! She's running!
She hid in the grass!
She's gone into the grass! Damn it!
She went behind the truck!
Damn it. Shit. Oh, I hate the whistles. I feel like there's two. Oh, he's right above me. This big motherfucker go. Come on. Definitely another one. Right there.
Okay. You're doing better than I am.
Oh, there's... Oh, no.
Fuck, more of them. Where are they coming from?
I have 7 fucking bullets, people.
Keep eyes for stragglers.
Fire!
That's it.
That's what we thought earlier, Ellie.
Oh, damn this city. Now where's that fucking hospital?
Yeah, we're gonna go to the fucking hospital with five bullets. I mean, that's something, right? I don't like them at all. Well, I guess you should grab it onto that. I don't check the fucking coffee house to see if there's supplies. Maybe we can find a fucking bullet in here. Oh, we did. Thank you. Well, let's hold the living room. If I can land a fucking shot. I hate the whistling. The people that whistle need to fucking just suck a dick. Give me this. It will be used to bash in somebody's skull. I have no more health items. I am completely, utterly fucked. This game gives you no type of leeway at all. Not that it's supposed to. But I would like a mulligan. Some fucking port. Jesus.
Okay.
No! Alright, Lurch!
You motherfucker!
Run!
She's running!
No, Lurch! Ow! No! Oh, come on! I died like 8 times this fucking stream. Jesus Christ! Let a girl find a fucking hospital!
Don't let her escape!
Nine times, I'm pretty sure.
She's running!
God.
Yeah, whistle, go ahead. Whistle all you fucking want. Ooh, health.
Damn.
Yeah. 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 Do you like that? You like that, motherfucker?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, give me my fucking pipe back. I have one bullet, people. One motherfucking bullet. There better be bullets back here. There needs to be bullets back here. Oh. Oh, at least there is bullets back here. Thank God. Let me put the fucking flashlight on. I'm done with these fucking whistlers. These scars, whatever the fuck they're called, I hate them. I hate them with a fucking fiery passion, let me tell you. Oh, I know it's kind of like trying to be realistic and all. And that's cool, but Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck was up with Lurch? The biggest motherfucker I've ever seen. Because I might hear a fucking whistle. These scar assholes need to just fucking go. Like, seriously. I get it, yes, it's supposed, they're supposed to be adversaries and all that shit. I don't want them. At least I got some healing stuff. Hopefully after this we can make some more arrows. Oh, we can. Nice. 4 arrows is better than fucking nothing, let me tell you. Do I have to go down or up? I'm going to check up first because the supplies are needed. Maybe we can find something. Oh, this looks like a shooting range.
Better still be there, Nora.
This looks like a shooting range. It's set up just like a shooting range. I don't like my trip to Seattle anymore, Mommy. Yes, the journal. Let me tell you, we have one hell of a fucking flashlight, though. When Winston's Pharmacy. I have been prescribed bullets. Do you have... Oh, superhero cards. Tom, I keep hearing gunfire at odd hours. We have no one to protect us from this crazy cult. We can't wait for the wolf to find us. We have to trek to their base and join them. I started stashing supplies in the safe, heading out to scout the best route. We'll be back with a plan ASAP. Be careful. P.S. Almost forgot. The code is 385523. Where is said gate? Oh no. Did I say 38, 25, 53? Nope, I did not say that.
Okay, double check. Go slow.
Let me double check. 38:55:23. Alright, 38:55:23. I got my dyslexia showing. There we go.
Yes.
Oh, goodies. Gimme. Oh my god, that was great. I make another Molotov. That's it. That's fine. Molotov's an easy. Let me just do this real quick. Oh, drugs. Can I get it now? Oh, it's so good. Specialist. Nice. Let's see if we can upgrade anything. We're gonna go with Joel's gun. Replace the barrel to fire more powerful shots. Yes, please. Oh, nice! It's not a stun dose anymore. Thank you. Oh God.
Did you find her yet?
Shit.
Yeah, this is from the demo that they showed. This is where we find the chick with the Vita, I think. She's stupid. Oh, let's go. There she is.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
See? Vita.
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
We're in the hospital.
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Well?
That was dumb.
That was very dumb. But it was her choice. I need to see. What? Oh shit, dude, look. Alright. And we don't pick up the Vita? Why? Come on, how the... Ellie, you can play games after this shit. You know, after you kill your daddy's, murderer. And all that. Oh, dude, they're loading us up. We're gonna go through some fucking shit. With that, we are going to save, and we are definitely going to end the stream here. We will go into the hospital and find Nora tomorrow. But, thank you, people. Shion, thank you for lurking. And all that nifty jazz. I will see y'all in the next one. So, buh-bye, Neil.